It is time now to unite, to speak, to listen.